12 people are out of their homes after a fire in West New York, New Jersey this morning. It started around 4 at a multifamily home on 58th Street. Investigators believe the fire may have started in a garage. We spoke with a woman who says she called 911.
I hear the boom, two cars explode and the house was on fire. Luckily, there is nobody lost their life.
No residents were injured. One firefighter had a burn injury. Another had a twisted ankle. Both are expected to be okay.